Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the night. Paris Auto Speedway, 3/26/2016. We got Fallon Allen on the pole. We got Big Head Ed right there. We got number 28 right behind him. We got Steve-O right there behind Big Head Ed. And we got Ferguson behind that. And they're off. My guesstimate is, it's either going to be Big Head Ed or Steve-O's going to win this race. Oh no. Oh, there goes Allen right there. Big Head Ed to the lead. Big Head Ed still in the lead. Trying everything he can to get ahead of that dude, but he just can't do it. Go ahead! That's Ed Buster to the 05 car. Oh, the number 5 car, I mean. Ferguson chasing down Big Head Ed. He finally got by the 28 car. There's Steve-O. Go, Ed, go. Put $30,000 in his car to win this race, and he's doing a good job. There's Steve-O in third. Steve-O's gonna catch him now. Steve-O's got a very fast car. Many years of experience. Ferguson giving Ed a run for his money, buddy. There goes Ferguson on the outside of Ed. Uh-oh. Now you can be tied up with Allen at the end. Lights are out. There we go. 95 is gonna get him. 95 is gonna get him. Go, Steve-O! Go, Steve-O! Fergie is quick. Oh yeah! There you go! There you go! Oh! again. Fallon Allen. At least you're giving Steve more chance. That's it, buddy. There they go. Ooh, big head Ed back up in. Oh no. One more yellow. Ed fought his way all the way back to third. And there they go now. Go! Oh no. Ed and Steve-O. Ed and Steve-O. Go Ed, go! Go! Oh my God, Ed fought his way back from the end of the pack. Elevator man. Stanley and Rick and Ryan and Frank and Big Rick and his wife and daughter. Oh, sweet.